Bruce here, and this is my forbidden planet haul. The only reason why I can get a haul like this is because I had Dad paper all of it. So, I am not too sure how much it is, because he has a receipt. So, I shall do it on a calculator on my phone. So, first up, we have... I'm just gonna... So I can mark it off on my list. I actually, you know, keep a list. If you see here, like, of all the things I'm missing. So just keep my list off to the side. And so we'll do the manga books after because they're on the bottom. Okay, so first of all, here we have a. Sailor Mercury Stella Color
Collection?
I guess that's what it is. So I'll do like a more in-depth like opening of all these when, you know, in their own separate videos. So that's Sailor Mercury. And that was $9.99. Oh yes, and for the manga books, they did say that their 3-for-2 manga is only on the Viz Media manga ones now, not the whole thing, unfortunately. Okay, so here is the Sailor Moon one, if I put it in the camera. Though I have noticed that that is a different Sailor Moon, because that one does not have the pink ribbons on the dress, and it has a bow. I mean, it has a tiara instead of a bow, like this one. So I didn't actually see that there. So this is another $9.99. Put this closer, like a little sneak peek of the. That's only one bag, by the way. That's the other bag. Okay, so here we have the Sailor Jupiter. Holy cow, this is $17.99. Okay. You would have thought it would be $9.99 like the others, but it's not. Okay, let's see the other one. Sailor Mars, which is, again, $9.99. Where's Sailor Venus? Okay, let me just dig for her. Maybe. Possibly. Is it there? Is it in this box? If it's not, then it's in the other box. Bag, I mean. Is she here? There it is. Sailor Venus. Holy. Wow. Okay. $17.99. Wow. So far, it's pretty high. Okay. So that will be in their own video. Of course, I have absolutely nowhere to put them. We'll get on with this now. Okay, so here we have a $6.99 Beauty and the Beast Mystery Minis to go in my Blind Bag Wednesday videos. I keep on putting it below. Okay, here we go. So, yes, I can't remember. Well, we'll see if I got more than one of these. Can't remember anymore. So, for the blind bags, I'll just put that over here for now. Aha! And here we have another $6.99, which is very nice because these were $9.99 at the Warner Bros. Studio thing, so. And this is technically not Blind Bag Wednesday. It's, I mean, the Series 4 thing that I kind of come up with. It's like the Series 3, Series 2. Because I had like a separate like mini series for this, so I named it differently. So hopefully, Norbit would be nice. I don't have a dragon. Actually, I do have a dragon figure from my Clash of Magic thing, but I guess an owl figure would be nice. As long as it's not a repeat, Luna would be a good one too. But anyway, so here we have that. And we have this. I can never remember if it's a Series 1 or Series 2 because they don't actually say it on the box. But like a bald Voldemort would be pretty amusing to get. A Hedwig would be nice too. And even though it is a bad guy, Skyburst does look pretty cute. So does McGonagall's Animagus form as well. The fox would be kind of a weird phoenix. Like, look at that, like, smile. That's just kind of freaky. Anyway, so $6.99. I believe I did not put it on. So here, that is that one. So here we have another $6.99. Another one of these ones. And it's pretty, like, weighty. It weighs heavier than this one. So I'm guessing this one has one of the three with the hat. Hopefully it's not Hermione because I already have her. We have another box. We have a box. Surely we have a box. Maybe not. Okay, we have a mini Sailor Chibi-Moon or Sailor Mini-Moon final figure keychain. And it does have a very basic big key ring there. And pocket pop keychain is technically the series. And yeah, that's pretty good. So $6.99. And we're already in the hundreds. Okay. No one's counting, all right? No. Okay, here we have a Harry Potter mystery pocket to pop keychain blind bag. So collect them all. There's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. So you can get a Dementor, 4 versions of Harry, okay, Luna, Hermione, Voldy, Dobby, is that Neville? I think that's Neville, maybe, Dumbles, and Snape. So I got a couple of these. How much did they cost? I think it was $4.99. Pretty sure. So 1, 2. Whoops. Forgot to put the plus sign. 2, 3. Did I just get 3? Pretty sure I got more than 3. Anyway, just add another $4.99. Okay, so I said, I guess 3 of these, unless I can find more. And we have a different thing, so we got 2 of these ones, which are the Harry Potter Series 2 Collector's Keyring. They're like vinyl figures and a keyring, maybe. I never opened them, so collect them all. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11. Okay, Henry looks a bit weird. So we've got Ron, Hermione, Harry, Draco, Hagrid, exclusive A, exclusive B, which I guess could be House Crests. I don't know. Dobby, Hedwig, Hermione with a broom, and Harry with a broom. Though Hermione with a broom is not very true because she hates flying. And, well, you'd see Ron on a broom, not Hermione. But there we go. Here we have two of these. Oh man, what would they be? I actually don't know the price. I can actually look at it. So, for argument's sake, we'll just go for $6.99. Then we have two of these, Kingdom Hearts mini collectible minis, the Domes series. So you might have seen, actually I don't know if I put them up yet. Well, if I didn't upload it yet, then you'll see it, but I did have a Digimon version of the Domes, because that came in an Aki Bento box or something. I uploaded it and I opened it there. But here we have two Kingdom Hearts ones. And what's so good about these ones is that, first of all, you can stack them on each other because save space that way. But here we have Jack Skellington, Axel, Roxas, Sora, Donald, Mickey, Goofy, and a Heartless. So hopefully I get two good ones that I like. Oh man, what would those prices be? I'll go for $7.99 just in case. Because I am not sure. Well, I'm pretty sure I got one for more than. Unless it's on the other side. Well, on the other side of that. Is it in this bag? Yes. There's two. I'm sure I got more than that. Oh well. Okay. So there are two. Pint size heroes. And this is a Disney collect version. Nice, you got a simple 1 out of 12 chance in each of them. So you got a chance to get Mickey, Minnie, Ariel, which I hope to get, Ursula, Beauty, Beast, that alien thing, Lord Zurg, Buzz Lightyear, Mowgli, and that wouldn't be blue, would it? I mean, it's a brown bear, not a blue one, but then there's the King Louie, I think, with the monkey. I believe so, maybe. Oh yeah, so hopefully I get two good ones of those. Let's just go back to $4.99. Okay, so that is all the blind bags, I believe. I thought I got more, but yeah, I'm not picky. Okay, just making sure. I do not have any more in hiding. Okay, so four figures then onto the manga books. Okay, and as you might have seen before, so here we have, what was I saying before? Oh yes, the Naruto one I got from an Aki Bento box, I believe. So here I bought the Sakura version of the Dorbs. I thought might as well, I mean it was there. I guess there was only two versions anyway. I thought they'd be a Sasuke one too, but there's only two, I guess, so now I've got both of them. Hey! So here is 8, 9, 9. I ran out of characters. Only, what, 20 numbers or whatever I can put on this calculator. Still, it's pretty good. Anyway, so yeah, so soccer version. Yay! I did actually get something else on this trip, but that's a separate video because it's not Forbidden Planet. And I decided this would be a Forbidden Planet only haul. So here we have the Naruto Shippuden Naruto Sage Mode, and it has an exclusive sticker. So I'm not really sure. It says $12.99 here, and it says $14.99 here. So I'm not too sure. So be on the safe side, I guess. I'll just go for $12.99. I don't know if it's the right price, but I'm gonna put that anyway. So pretty. I couldn't resist, you know, it's got an exclusive sticker on it. So yeah, I'll need to get the rest. I don't think I have a Pop Funko version of this. I know I've got the Dorbs on, as I just showed you. And I've got, is it a Time Machine Buddies? Or something, or Sasuke? Well, I got a Sasuke one of something. Though I'm probably aiming for the 6-pack. Their single one and Kakashi. Those three mainly. Those are, I like, the best. So awesome. Of course I have nowhere to put these, but who cares? Okay, so we have, actually, now I'm thinking that it might be $14.99. Because it is exclusive, isn't it? So just changing that. Add another $14.99 for this one. And for the next one, might as well. Okay, so here is the Sailor V figure that I was missing. It actually says Funko Fall Convention 2017 Fall Convention exclusive. So that's nice. So it was just last year. And as you probably know already, I have all of those. I just don't know where I'm gonna put it, that's all. Awesome. So that's that one. Let me just take the sticker off. I have a little bit, so I forget to take it off later. Blank. I keep the that sticker on it. I take the price tag off. That sticks to my finger. Okay, and the last one to complete my collection, which is also $14.99, which I can guess right, is the, and it says exclusive on it, and this price tag won't get off my finger. I don't know why it's to the side, but the Queen Beryl. See, it doesn't even have it on the back. Though then you have Sailor V on the back. It's just awesome. Let me just see if it actually is to the side. They actually did package it that way. See? You just open the top part and they have the two bits of her hair in that place. Right. Okay. course, I'm not going to open it anymore, but, sweet. The last two that I was missing in my collection, and I got them. Okay, now we have the books. So I'm just going to put this back for a second, because, like, I don't want to clutter up too much. I mean, because, like, this whole floor is pretty much cluttered up anyway. And the mega books will take quite a bit of room. Just put so I was pretty sure I got another box of this. The other ones. Now I don't know anymore. There might be a pit in that one now that I think about it, because that's really light. Side. Let's do the small bag first, then I can refill it. Okay, here we have. We have volumes 3 and 4. Of the regular at Magic High School. Right order, because there's more down there. So you got 5, 6, 7 of the red, the light, and the Ayakashi. So on the floor too, and it's still not very much space. Okay, so if I don't knock it off, write it off, then five, six, seven of that. Three, four, fifth one. Okay, so we've got of this one 7, 8, 9, 10 of Bloody Cross. Okay, so let me try this again. Oh boy, I forgot about that. Price business. So here we got $9.99. Then we have $10.99. Got a $9.99 plus $9.99 for these two. Next we've got more of these, but I'll just put them out. Okay, we got 16, 17, 15, 18, 19 of Food Wars. $6.99. as I said before, this is the other good crossbones. So two more. $6.99 for that one. Then we have Sweetness and Lightning, which we have books 4, 7, and 8, which they only had 4, 7, and 8. So these are the 6, 7, 8 of the red, the light, and the Ayakashi. And these were all $9.99. Four more books to go. So that's 18-19 of the Food Wars. And the last two, we have Skip Beat, volume 39. I'm guessing it was the $9.99. Could have been $6.99, but I'll just guess on that first. And here is the Aura Seminar Teacher, volume 23. Though I am missing 21 and 22. So this one was $6.99. Okay, the total. The grand total, wow, is £369.57. Wow. Okay. Well, I guess it's kind of good I wasn't looking at the prices when I put this all at the till. Sort of. Maybe not. Okay. But still, this is. This is like my only shopping trip to Forbidden Planet for a couple months or so, because I haven't actually been since last year, so there we have it. And wow, that's just, wow. Okay. So, thank you for watching, and, you know, this is like, this doesn't happen that often. I think that's the most I've spent in ages, actually. Because the last time I went there with Dad, it was only in the hundreds, I think. Well, I guess that's also because I never bought any figures last time. That could be why. Anyway, so thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over and out.